Welcome to St Margarets Church Clenchwarton. I hope you enjoy this small video.
History. I'm 74 years old and I've known the personal experience of the territory of this land being threatened by invasion. Of course we've had Korea, Cyprus, the Falklands, Iraq, Afghanistan, the Irish troubles for so many years, and Islamist terrorism.
And that your joy may be complete. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. No one has greater love than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends. You are my friends if you do what I command you. Amen.
See here, Gunner Ewake, Sergeant. Actually, Flight Sergeant Kay Fuller and LACE Usher, and in Cyprus in 1956, Private Clifford James Gosling.
Now the years come down, at the going down of the sun, and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
Thank you. A grand little lad was there, Albert, all dressed in his best, quite a swell, with a stick with a horse's head handle, the finest that Woolworths could sell. They didn't think much of the ocean. The waves, they were fiddling, small. There was no wrecks, nobody drowned, in fact, nothing to laugh at all. So, seeking for further amusement, they paid and went to the zoo, where there's lions and tigers and camels, and old ale and sandwiches too. There was one great big lion called Wallace. His nose was covered with scars. He lay in a somnolent posture.
And in this area, we would like to invest in a new kitchen and a new toilet. This would help all the parishioners who come and visit St Margaret's Church on a weekly basis, and also when we have our events. And this is where we invited all the families and all the children to the Easter egg hunt. Fantastic.
I got two ones.
You got lots. Kitchen and a toilet, so where parishioners can. Okay.
We're trying to get facilities put in the church because during the year we use the church for different events, arts and crafts exhibition, and bell ringing, and many other events as well. If we had facilities in the church, life would be a lot easier for us. And there's certain people that come that can't stay afterwards for coffee or things like that because they need the toilet. So hopefully, over the next few years, we should be able to raise some money so we can get these facilities put into the church.
Yeah.